Well, so here's the first question. Is the universe a song? And I said, yes, remember? And it's kind of funny if you look at it. The molecular vibration of the universe is never the same twice, but kind of repeats a theme. All matter is just a wiggly mess at 1 nanometer. And if you see the picture of the carbon atom down in the corner, it looks all orderly and shit. But the actual thing is taking a picture of here is looks like just a bunch of fuzzy bumping together pieces of whatever. So, and then it even gets worse when you get subatomic and you get all those bions and nuons and fissions and whatever. They don't know what the hell they are, and they seem to be just energy bouncing around, although they do have weight, whatever weight is. Nobody knows what gravity is anyway. So, jeez, Newton and the dropping apple and all that. Well, I think gravity is a little more, kind of tweaky and outlandish than what we make it out to be. Anyway, all this shit's invisible to you. You can't see it for what it is. And so, you assume everything's a solid friggin' object, like the glass on the table or your keyboard. None of that shit's what you think it is, because yes, a really screwed up bandwidth of sensory input. So basically, you are just the bouncer at the door. You're not even allowed to the party. That's how it goes. Yep, and the song goes, and it's a big party too. It's the whole dang universe, and it's beating at 44 trillion beats a second. Yeah, if you went into that dance party, you couldn't even keep up. So there. And the song is all right now since it's never the same twice. So there is no past. What you're seeing, what you think is the past, is actually the present. Take those dinosaur bones you dig out of the ground. They're just old dinosaur bones. You apply an idea to it, like past, present, and future. And they may become something else in the minds of the people who are observing them in the present. Those little thoughts that you're having in your head are just little pieces of now. And you think they're all continuous, and they go on and reach out into the past by proxy. Ain't happening, buddy. Just ain't happening. Life is just an energy riff or improv of a song, so you're just riffing on the song, man. You're like that saxophone player or John Coltrane or something, just going woo to doo 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 doo. Yeah, that's how that is. So, first question, yep, is yep, and that's all I gotta say on the first question.